Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following error notification while I try to play the one video file, and it shows failed to play video. An unknown error has occurred. So how to fix this issue? And here I get this error message in my Samsung Galaxy M30s device. At same time, this trick works for all Android mobile devices. So before going to our tutorial, first of all, why this error happening? And this is happening for two possible reasons. And the one is, video file is not downloaded properly, which means that the video file is downloaded partially. And another one of the reason is that video file is completely corrupted. So for example, here I get this error message while I try to access this video file. So I try to check that file properties. So friends, you can note one thing, this file size is 0 KB, which means that this file name is only created and the file is not downloaded. So due to this reason, it shows this kind of error message. And some YouTube video shows, just clear that gallery app data and then try to play that error occurred file. So my point of view, this is false. So if you get this message, first of all check that file properties, if it is downloaded completely or not. So and another way to solve this issue is, just change your video player to another one. So my best suggestion is, you can use this VLC player to play the video files. So anyway, if you follow this simple step, you can easily fix that video files not playing issue. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.